I serve Virginia, not myself.
Abigail Spanberger is lying. She's not serving us. Spanberger votes with Nancy Pelosi 100% of the time, voting for trillions in new wasteful spending, leading to record inflation. And she'd open the door for sanctuary cities here in Virginia. Spanberger even thinks taxpayers should pay for her campaign ads. Abigail Spanberger is definitely serving someone. It's just not us. NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.